Hi guys, today I'll be showing you how to make an 135 Robux headless. Let's get started. First, you're gonna search up iRing and choose the first one. It should look like this. Then, search up high braided pigtail. And choose any of the options. Here are some of them. You can also get any hair with just a fringe as long as it covers the eye ring. So yeah, and then you want to go into customize, put on the eye ring and the hair. And there you go, you've got headless for 135 Robux. And for anyone that wants short hair, it's the same thing, just make sure it's covered up the eye ring.